Texas. Today I have with me Oliver. He is a 2-year-old mini poodle. He comes to us with some pretty common problems. His mom and dad say that he loves to jump on the counters. He loves to jump on people. He needs some help with socialization. He loves the leash pull when they walk him anywhere. They did work on a little bit at home, so let's see what he knows. Oliver, can you come? Can you come?
Thank you. dog training. Before the training, he was quite crazy. He was real excited going outside. He had a bad experience with meeting dogs, and just overall walking him was hard. After leaving him here for 2 weeks, we saw amazing transformation. We're able to walk him, we're able to have him do commands, and everything just seemed so positive that he had a great time here. Thank you.
Yeah, I would definitely agree. He's a definitely different dog.
Yes, definitely. We'll recommend people to bring their dogs here because we're going to be so excited to bring him out in public.